enemies are nothing till you bleed them. Yeah, cause all I really wanted was my freedom. Disappearing and I'm realizing that I need them. Try so I can sit up in the park with the same sign and let my missus tell me, baby, you're the better one. I'm feeling better than I ever done. Still, I know I need this drama when it's said and done. Cause where I'm from, hidden in the big deep south, opening my big deep mouth. Yo, a lot of people trying to keep these out, but these days, I hate to say I dig deep now. Trust, cause honestly, I need them. Yo.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. Derek Ray here on the commentary position joined us. As always, by Lee Dixon, and every reason to believe this is going to be enthralling. And you can feel the atmosphere already, Lee. This should be a very significant occasion.
Well, thank you, Derek. All the talking is done. Time now to put the coach's plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
The lineup then for the hosts. 4-3-3, but perhaps not as we usually know it.
So a very narrow look about the forward line and a strong three in midfield. The width going forward will be provided by the fullbacks, who will need to be on the game today, both offensively and defensively.
Not getting anxious when they have the ball. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free roll.
Well, great read there to intercept. Iniesta. Tremendously strong in the tackle. He's given it straight to the opposition. And Renato Sanchez with it now. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Might be a chance here. Ball with Iniesta. It's a weighted pass. Well, not quite. Ryan Kent has it. And now passing it through. Oh, surely. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides.
1-0 then. Diego Costa. In possession, Adama. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. Iniesta. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Terrific block there. Kent. It's with Alex Telles. And in with a real chance. The net is still in the face. Oh, it's in! A two-goal cushion now, and the lead fully merited. So, 2-0 now. Iniesta. Bernardo Silva. On to Iniesta. And they've only gone. Finishing touch.
the replay. How well has he done there? The defenders close in on him. They think they've got him. No chance. The ball's in the back of the net.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Iniesta, Diego Costa, Bernardo Silva. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Kent. Sustained pressure and they have the ball now. Kent. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Bernardo Silva. Iniesta. This is Chris Smalling. Alexander Arnold has it. Adama. Di Maria. Di Maria, nothing doing on the passing front.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really. But when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Oh, maybe the equaliser. Magnificent stuff. And quite the comeback from two goals down.
Well, we can take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do. Close range finish, really good play. And he doesn't miss from there.
Goals are plenty. 2-2. Space afforded him. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Diego Costa. It's with Bernardo Silva. Alexander Arnold. The ball with Iniesta. Couldn't keep the ball. Butragueño. It's with Hakim Ziyech. Kent. Ziyech. Useful looking ball. Bernardo Silva. They could nudge in front. And this time it's in.
Let's have a look at that again. The keeper thinks he's done enough, but he hasn't. He's just gone past him. He does get a touch on it, though.
You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Giving them the gift of possession. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. It's with Bernardo Silva. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. This is Chris Smalling. Di Maria. Di Maria, nothing doing on the passing front. And there it is, the half-time whistle. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Butragueño. The possession lost, intercepted. Adama. Kent. The ball with Iniesta. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Dembele. It's with Makelele. Emilio Butragueño. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. It's with Alex Telles. Claude Makelele. Butragueño. Into the advanced position. Now Now Dalbert, Di Maria. Not a good pass. Ziyech. Butragueño. Must score! And that completes an impressive hat-trick.
Well, keep counting. Three now. But at this rate, he's in for a hatful.
Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. And he was in the right place to intercept. Intelligent threaded pass here. Not to be this time. Iniesta. And Bernardo Silva has it. Couldn't hang on to it. And here's Alan. An awful lot of green space to run into. In to win the ball went Chris Smalling. Di Maria. Just not looking confident in possession. And showing fine vision. Dembele. To take on the shot. Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Still possibilities. A deft clearance. Renato Sanchez.
Well, Derek, just look at those stats. You have to say it's been a brilliant game up to now. Chances both ends. Hopefully that's not a commentator's curse.
And moving the ball nicely. It's with Bernardo Silva. And that's an important intervention. So 20 minutes to go. Emilio Butragueño. It's with Hakim Ziyech. Ziyech. A foul, but advantage played. Ziyech, straight down the throat of the opposition. Can they hit on the break? And the counter-attack came to nothing. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Alan, they've regained possession. Butragueño. Alexander Arnold. It's with Bernardo Silva. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. Wonderfully weighted pass. And it might be. Given away. It's with Alan Kent. Butragueño. And that was a very fine read. Well, they were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next. A really sumptuous ball. Well, just couldn't keep himself onside. Tomiyasu. Now Dalbert, Di Maria, Bernardo Silva. Dalbert, it's with Bernardo Silva. Adama. Surely, this is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net, it looks like the winner.
Well, look at this again. It's all about being in the right place at the right time. And from that sort of range, there's only one winner.
Neither side shy about shooting in this match.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere, Derek. It's been such a tight game, but can they see this out now? The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Kent.
In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. We have entered the final minute of normal time. Down by a goal, this could be their final opportunity to snatch something. Iniesta. And there it is, the final whistle. Well, the atmosphere has been building. Up all day long, and we're almost ready for kickoff here at Stamford Bridge. I'm Derek Ray, my co-commentator is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon, and we should have a pulsating game of football for you. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Yeah, thanks as always, Derek. It's a pleasure to be here.
Ziyech! And he couldn't take advantage of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
Alexander Arnold. In position here to protect the ball. And now Juan Jesus. And here's Alan. Ziyech. Butragueño on the ball. Couldn't keep it. Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Lee?
Well, I love watching him. He's got quick feet, quick mind.
He wants you to come close to you so he can get past you. So his defenders normally stand off him, and then he's got more time to pick the pass he wants, and he normally finds the best one.
It's a weighted pass. Ziyech. Can he put it away? And touched on to a brisk start and a quick goal.
Well, the manager would have said, keep it tight at the back and see if you can nick an early goal, and they certainly have done.
Nil then.
Substitution for the visitors. Coming off the pitch, number 8, Andre Pereira. To be replaced by number 9, Bernardo
it's
Silva.
It's with Bernardo Silva. Diego Costa. Beautifully disguised ball. And nothing positive. Difficulties for the goalkeeper. Ryan Kent has it. Ziyech. Kent. It's with Hakim Ziyech. Nice and easy for the keeper. Adama. Bernardo Silva. Dalbert. Bernardo Silva. Now Diego Costa. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Kent. Butragueño. Bernardo Silva. Bernardo Silva. Great opportunity to stay in. What a save, goodness.
Oh, it's brilliant. Use every part of your body to save the ball. Doesn't matter.
On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. Could be an interesting avenue. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Dalbert. Di Maria moving forward effectively. Iniesta. Now Diego Costa. It did look as though it was rather a fruitful avenue, but nothing doing. Kent. It's with Hakim Ziyech. It's with Alex Telles. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Going well. Tomiyasu. Iniesta. Diego Costa. Di Maria now. The ball with Iniesta. Bernardo Silva. It needs an accurate cross. Well, they get high marks for that move, but they couldn't make it count. Dembele. Read it superbly to take back possession. An unforced error, you've got to say. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? So close to keeping himself onside, but offside is the verdict.
Well, and that's his job, the linesman. Give those tight offside decisions and get them right.
Poor pass under no real pressure. Diego Costa. An important interception. Adama. Thunder's clear. And here's Kappa. Dembele. And it's Kappa on the ball. Well, the pass not finding its target. This is Diego Costa.
And Bernardo Silva has it. He must finish. And foiled only by the crossbar. Terrific piece of goalkeeping from the German there.
Goalkeeping at its best.
Ziyech. And here's Alan. It's with Hakim Ziyech. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore.
The fourth official has indicated...
We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Kent. And that was a very fine read. And so the first half draws to a close. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Smalling, Alexander-Arnold, the ball with Iniesta. Alexander-Arnold has it. Smalling, Renato Sanchez. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Bernardo Silva. This looks promising. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
Well, here it is. A striker's bread and butter. Simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And breaking at pace with menace. Kent. Iniesta. The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing, and now they sense victory.
Well, as we can see, it's all about the technique. That's where the power comes from. Blistering shot.
So there we have it. 2-1. It's Mane getting forward effectively. Here's Renato Sanchez. Iniesta. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. The ball with Iniesta. Alexander-Arnold has it. They've regained possession. Well, that is how to play advantage. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Teammate in support. Alan. Makelele. Ziyech. Magnificent save by Peter Schmeichel.
Well, it is magnificent. How he keeps that out, I just don't know.
And it's gone behind for the corner. Short corner it is. Hook for Agüero. And losing out, Iniesta. Kent. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. It's with Hakim Ziyech. At times they make passing look easy. Ziyech, Butragueño, and a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Alexander-Arnold.
Kent.
Iniesta goes through the gears. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. And here's Alan. It's with Hakim Ziyech. Emilio Butragueño. Straight down the throat of the opposition. It's with Alex Telles. Butragueño. On to Mac. In position to give them the lead, maybe. And somehow he prevents a goal.
Well, it looked a certain goal, Derek. The agility, the reflex is unbelievable.
Alan, a good and fair challenge.
Well, as we see from the stats, it's nothing to split these two teams up. It's been a brilliant attacking game. Defences are stretched on both sides. Midfielders creative for both sides. And the forwards have had a field day, Derek.
Butragueño on the ball. Passing it around. A real opening now. The net is staring him in the face. Silva. Ryan Kent has it.
Substitution for the visitors.
It's with Bernardo Silva. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Just real chance. The flag is up, clearly offside, Lee.
Well, it's really easy to stay onside there.
Sadio Mane now. And here's Alan. Mane. And here's Butragueño. He cuts it back. And in it goes! So the current scoreline, 4-2. Alexander-Arnold, and it's a case of just 5 minutes left. Di Maria now. Bernardo Silva in possession. Adama. Bolasi. Looks promising, this. Bolasi! And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Butragueño, and now they have the ball back. Butragueño. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Extremely sloppy in possession. Mane, not quite. And the referee blows for full time. Bernardo Silva. passing it around, looking for the goal that would put... He cuts it back.